Recently, EDC UIT have won IT Bombay's eServer 2014, and bagged a lot of respect among the UITians. And now, they're arranging a big workshop on how to formulate a B-plan by Kshitij Mehra, a founder of Yuvshala. Let's have a look.
Yeah, my name is Kshitij Mehra, I'll tell you. I am running this company called Yuvshala. Now I'm the founder and managing director both. So what we do is conduct workshops with school students and college students. With school students, we counsel them what career options they can take up. In college, we train them for their campus placement recruitment. Funding ke char levels hote hain. Pehla level hai jo aapki apni investment hai. Second is seed funding, jo humne abhi raise kiya hai. Seed is basically more of friends and family. Third level comes out to be angel investor. Angel is third level. Angel chota VC hai, in a sense. Jiske apna market itna bada, apna uska pocket itna bada nahi hai ki wo 25 crore ya 30 crore laga sake. Wo 1.5 se 2 crore ke aaspaas roughly laga deta hai aapke business ke andar. Fourth is VC, venture capitalist. और प्रॉबेबली वीसी को आप रिप्लेस भी कर सकते हो अगर आपका बिजनेस बहुत बढ़िया चल रहा है विद पब्लिक इशू. पब्लिक इशू क्या है? मैं कल को युवशाला का बोलूँ शेयर कैपिटल मैं मार्केट में निकालना चाहता हूँ, यानी कि स्टॉक एक्सचेंज पे मैं चाहता हूँ कि युवशाला के शेयर सर्कुलेट हो, जैसे रिलायंस के हैं, एयरटेल के हैं, भारती लिमिटेड के हैं, तो मैं चाहता हूँ कि युवशाला के शेयर वहाँ पे सर्कुलेट हो. तो ये है हाईएस्ट लेवल जहाँ पे एक इन्वेस्टर नहीं है, शायद आपकी कंपनी के 80 लाख शेयर हो और शायद हर शेयर एक एक बंदे के पास, या किसी के पास 2 शेयर हैं, किसी के पास 100 हैं, किसी के पास 50 हैं, किसी के पास 1000 हैं, उस हिसाब से. तो आप फिर पब्लिक लिमिटेड कंपनी बन जाते हो, देन यू बिकम अ पब्लिक लिमिटेड कंपनी. मेरा एक रूल सिंपल है, जहां पर लगा कि कोई कमजोर कड़ी बन रही है इस ग्रुप में से, जब एक ग्रुप फॉर्मुलेट हो जाएगा क्योंकि आप लोग इसके बाद मुझे बताओगे कौन कौन इंटरेस्टेड है इसे करने में, जिस दिन लगा कि ये कमजोर कड़ी हो रही है वो बंदा ग्रुप से बाहर हो जाता है. दिस रूल आई हैव बीन फॉलोइंग सिंस माय टीचिंग डेज. मैं अपनी जो स्पेशल ग्रुप होता था उसमें बोल देता था कि मैं तुम्हें स्केड्यूल बना के दूंगा, मैं जब कैट के लिए पढ़ाता था मैं तुम्हें ये चीजें भी करके दूंगा, लेकिन जिसने 2 हफ्ते या 3 हफ्ते तक अपना डिजायर्ड आउटपुट नहीं किया अगले से तुम ग्रुप में नहीं हो. सिंपल. क्योंकि क्या होगा, हम 11-12 का जितना भी ग्रुप बने, 15 का बने, 20 का बने, एक नहीं कर रहा और उसको ग्रुप कुछ नहीं कह रहा है, दूसरा भी नहीं करेगा अगले हफ्ते कि छोड़ना है यार, तीसरा भी नहीं करेगा अगले हफ्ते. सो इट्स नॉट अ क्लास, इट्स नॉट अ कोर्स, बट यू गाइस शुड बी सीरियस अबाउट इट बिकॉज इट्स योर ओन बिजनेस, तुम्हारा अपना धंधा है यार.
Now we are having Kshitij Mehra with us. We want to know what is your experience about being an entrepreneur.
It's good, yeah. It's thrilling. It's a lifestyle in itself.
According to you, a basic B plan is?
B plan is, I personally feel and recommend that B plan banana school level pe shuru kar dena chahiye. In fact, kyunki B plan is not only business plan, it's also a way to take life 3 years जो बाद होने वाला है अभी से. Think a lot about it. कैसे expansion करोगे? तो अगर आप B plan अपने personal life में in a job भी बनाते हैं, that also helps you a lot.
Now we are having some EDC students with us and the founder member of EDC UIT, Mr. Akash Kashyap with us. Let's go and ask his views about the workshop. Sir, what according to you the workshop is about?
The workshop was basically about the B plan. Kshitij Mehra, who is the founder of Yuvshala, he came up with his own B plan. He discussed it right from the beginning, like initially what all problems came to him and how he came up with the solution, what all market research did he did. And in short, he told us about all the basic steps that one has to take to come up with a proper B plan.
So, what is your experience about the workshop?
We come to know about new things about the B plan, how to formulate it. I have participated in many B plan, but I have no idea how to make a B plan. So he shared his past views, life experience, which was a really good thing.
What is your experience, sir?
I came to know many things before starting any startup, but the things you have to take in mind, these things has to be done properly without any experience, without any research work.
What is your experience, sir?
No, it was a nice experience. I came to know what the market research should be. He discussed various ideas that he was thinking, and he was not able to implement it. My views for this is like, just like you have a business startup, you have an idea. So for executing that, you have to have a plan for that so that you can execute something. So apart from the idea, business plan is something which you must have.
What is your idea?
It was a very nice experience. Actually, he told us about the basic layout or the structure of a B plan. That's and the basic elements that should be included in it to make it a business plan. So if I'll have any business idea, then it will be very helpful in executing that business plan.
These were the EDC UIT students telling me about the workshop, how to formulate a B plan. This is Saksham Sajin. Thank you.